things well in this rain.
Your back, Ranger!
Right, Lord!
Well, so you're expanding already? Beauty. You know what you should do? Is make that bloke your bodyguard. Anyone looking to carve his way across Mordor needs a guard or two. I mean, I don't. Obviously, if it ever got to the point where I needed a hand on the battlefield, I'd cut my own throat. But you should have some added muscle. No shame in it.
Ushak.
This world is blood and smoke and steel.
This world is ours for the taking. It is ours to set free.
I smell!
Fire!
craftsman succeeds on the first attempt, and it takes an iron will to persevere and prevail. When Sauron first showed me the One Ring, I could see it was imperfect. It took the utmost tenacity for me to refine it, and even more to craft the new ring.
Cut a sausage. Some see rings like this as mere adornment, decoration for one's finger. Yet this ring marks its wearer as a Lord of Gondor, the line of Hammerseer. Its filigrees form a seal that marks correspondence as surely as a signature. This ring may be all that's left of Hammerseer's line. I know they perished when Minas Ithil fell. When a ring has symbolic significance, it is far more powerful than ordinary jewelry.
Tice!
The Hammerseer family. I knew them. A long time ago.
I doubt they have any further use for it. An orc camp is close. Watch for sentries.
He's back!
Soon Sauron himself will know my name.
I feel as though my life in Mordor has been much longer than any other I lived.
This is but a moment in time. I have been fighting this war for thousands of years. Caragor's near. Soon they will no longer need fear their master's whip.
Come on, put your back into it, sneaky.
Not see the true beauty of a ghoul. Now all you do is kill and kill and kill. Ghouls should be adored, cherished. You'll never see the folly of your ways, so I'll have to put you down for the sake of my beloved ghouls.
This is the end!
monks are getting stronger.
In time, they will join us or fall.
I believe this statue depicts Galadriel, an elf queen from a legendary forest beyond Gondor. I found scant reference to her in our books, but I know her name means Tree Maiden, and she's said to have hair of gold and silver. She was an elven monarch of the First Age. What wonders she must have seen when the world was so young.
Did you know Galadriel?
Know her? She is an aunt of sorts. Suffice it to say, we did not always see eye to eye.
Man blood!
Do you hear that? The endless buzzing of a swarm. The flies sing into my deafened ears. Their bristling legs tickle my scalp. Their tiny jaws rend my flesh. And now, you will bask in the glory of the infestation!
Making a difference?
Not here, but out there, we will bend Mordor to our will.
Our companion should be back with his Grauk friend any moment.
You said Garagor Hunt!
Remind me next.
maggots will...
go.
From the dirt and return to us. Well then, we will suckle you again and send you back to the earth.
And after we defeat the Dark Lord, what then?
Middle-earth will be free of his corruption.
Amen.
And the elves and the dwarves will squabble.
A few boulders tossed about ought to get their war chief's attention.
Come on.
monster and face me!
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Thank you.
we met? How magical.
Thank you.
bang!
No one gets through me! I will strike you! Man swine!
With that beastie, you can ride into battle in style! And then die in shame and agony.
Yes, yes,
yes.
Help me.
Save that leg for me.
Just move.
You remember the hunting party where all she boarded up?
It's a category.
Something's a little
Ori. Arrive? No. Ori. Ooh, why didn't that work? Now, why would a Gondorian come here and try to murder all of the orcs? Maybe you have a problem with one orc. Maybe 100. But all of us? Maybe the problem is with you. So, what do you think of this?
Hunter, you die!
I am now going somewhere else.
He's off running!
Sure, you're dead. Maybe try something different.
Feel like things are going my way for once. Feels pretty good.
All right, I just have one question. And you can totally say no.
But is there any way you could not kill me?
Oh! was that noise?
The top! There!
Leave the talk for those of us who are actually good at it! Less gossip, more work.
We've got surprise on our side. Get ready to strike.
I'll kill you!
What? Soft. If it's something important, you shout us down.
Hit me with your fancy moves, and when your pitiful thrusts and jabs are turned, try not to be too demoralized.